Hello and welcome back to Polkarou and Greg is our gaming. I am Polkarou and I'm here with Conflicted G. We are playing Rainbow Six Siege 1v1. And we're going to do stuff that's not just 1v1, but right now it's just fun watching me get my ass kicked. So let's go do that. You ready to go? You ready to get your fucking shit stomped?
Are you in the position to be shit talking, Boca?
Yeah, hey, to everyone else, this is like the first time.
It's like the fourth time he's got his ass kicked off.
Whatever, two of those were mine. So just saying. Just want to put it out there.
What?
You know, I won two of those times. So really.
I played like 15 matches with the guy yesterday, and he got. Maybe 5 kills?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, is that right?
I don't know what you're talking about. I've never met you before in my life.
Oh, sure. Guys, go look at Polkarou's gaming.
Go look at my profile where I'm clearly it's going to be like all of the things where I'm getting my ass kicked.
And he subscribed to me.
And I'm subscribed to you. He subscribed to me. We blew each other. Whoa. Who's that?
Random guy.
Kick him. I don't know how to kick him, so I guess we're just gonna.
Okay, select his name. Container location.
Yeah. Just tell him to leave, and then he'll probably leave all on his own.
I guess we have a spectator.
Yeah, well, that's kind of cool. I mean, it's nice to see someone get their ass kicked by more than just possibly thousands of people, but, you know, people in the situation, right?
Biohazard container location unknown. Find the biohazard container.
So you're gonna spawn kill me right away, like last time? You big cheater.
Oh, you didn't spawn in the right spot.
I could hear you boogieing around. I guess you heard me, eh? Is there any part of this place that you would like to call home?
Your butthole.
Wow, that's nice of you.
Yeah, it's pretty sweet, man.
That was like kind of like a nice thing you said there, which is weird. So I just want to say.
Hey! I'm always nice.
Except for when you're not nice.
When am I not nice?
When you cheat.
How do I cheat?
And you publicly say...
Name one time I cheat.
The time that you won a bunch? Oh! Fuck! Did you see him hack right there, everybody? Didn't you see him hack? Didn't you see that time he like, made it so that my... Oh, is he gonna go? Yeah, I super died. I guess he's gonna either come and kill you or not. No, he's gonna come and try to kill you, I guess. Yes? Yes? Question mark?
Op 4 eliminated all friendlies.
He killed himself.
Yeah, that was on purpose, because he knew it was 1v1, so he's like, oh, okay, he won. Right.
Good for that was actually really nice of him. You know, he could have just stayed and, like, jerked around for, like, 3 minutes, but, you know? I'm gonna say that was nice. It's funny because the community on Rainbow Six Siege is not always like super nice. I find
there's a lot of cancer.
There's a lot of cancer in this game. What try not to go for the this is just about us killing each other. Try not
secure
to go
the
for
room.
The
we need to protect the biohazard container.
Well, this guy's here still.
Tell him to like blow himself up or something.
No, I took care of it.
Oh, did he kill himself or something?
No, I shot him in the head.
Oh.
And then he slowly bled out.
Hey there, Kev.
Insertion.
Whatever. You didn't even know where I am in the building, so fuck
down.
You're in the garage.
I was in the garage when you started doing that.
Op 4 hasn't found the biohazard container. They will attempt to locate it during the assault.
I heard stuff.
Yeah, come to the sound of that stuff.
It's actually really hard in this game to tell where, like, that sound is. So, like, I don't know what you mean.
Just walk around and look for an open door.
Either that or just come find me.
I'll give you a hint. Go north.
North. I went north and nothing was there.
Go northwest.
Northwest. North by northwest? That's a pretty good hint. You can come find me, bitch. I'll show you who you are. I'll show you all.
Op 4 has spotted the biohazard container.
Don't do this biohazard container thing. You gotta come find me. This is about two men battling.
Two women.
Oh, is it? Is that what's going on?
Well, you're Cav, I'm a character.
A female character? Possibly. I don't hear you, so... Are you just playing like the stranger and like going around in the places I'm not? Piece of shit. I got one shot off before death happened.
Yep.
Feels good. Feels good.
Feels bad, man.
Don't tell me how to feel. You're not my dad judging me from
Hey, just because you keep getting destroyed
What do you mean by destroyed? I've been.
I own you now, Polka.
You know what? It's only 2-0. That's like nothing.
Yeah.
These matches can go up to 100.
No, they can't.
That means they're only 2% in. I mean, that's pretty.
Yeah,
hard.
But they're not set to go up to 100. It's set to go up to like max 8 rounds.
You need to locate.
If I flawless you, it's 5.
He's still here.
Yeah, he's just watching.
He's not really watching. He's sort of taking part a little bit.
Why, wasting your bullets?
Yeah.
Seconds before insertion. 5 seconds to insertion.
Ooh, you know, shooting it is just as good.
Location of biohazard container.
It's telling me where you are.
Clear to engage.
Is that so? Twitch.
Twitch.
I just heard a French person talk. Never mind. It was a radio. Never mind.
Your radio. Oh no!
Heal me.
Heal me, good friend. Oh, come on!
heal me.
He'll never know. Heal me. He won't know, I promise.
He'll never know that you downed me and then I, like, got back up somehow. He'll never understand.
Yeah, he'll never figure it out.
Yeah, never. Never figure it
out. Never in his life will he figure this out.
Never.
Like, this will be a mystery for the rest of his life.
Never, ever, ever, never, ever.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
What's he doing? He's being a big stupid goofball.
He was like, He was like, I have a thing to kill me, and I was like, I know, I'm just a fuckface.
Did he say that?
No, I said that.
He planted a bomb before he died.
I said that I'm a fuckface.
10 seconds.
Going castle in bar, eh?
Down to 5 seconds.
How do you know?
Oh, no, not castle in bar.
Failed to find the biohazard container.
Well, then it's either library or garage again.
The fuck?
Op 4 found the biohazard container.
Watch this.
You just made noises to distract me?
Yeah.
That's so stupid. Oh.
That was a good round.
Fuck you.
You know what? Because you're such a good sport,
I'll
pick a trash gun to fight you with.
Okay. Yeah, thanks. Thanks.
Just for you. Well, not really a trash gun, just a shotgun.
Can
so
I
that
throw it, friend, kill each other?
You Will need to you, locate the
what?
Biohazard container.
F around. Why would he say it that way? Because everybody do the F around.
10 seconds. There you go. Now you have the advantage of range. Oh, and don't come in the front door. I'll be watching that.
I see you.
Location of biohazard container unknown. Clear to engage.
I'm going to say that it's probably arrogance.
What's arrogance?
You.
Not coming in front door?
Nope.
Oh, coming in through the office.
Maybe.
Nope, now trophy. Okay. Again, I was using a shotgun and a pistol. So.
Oh, come on. I saw you peek it. That was exciting. Why not give me, like, where its credit is due?
I give you credit. I mean,
You didn't even want to watch the replay. You just fucking being a bitch.
What? I watched the replay.
Or did you? Oh, I guess it didn't play for me for some reason.
I knew what happened, too. I mean, I was trying to peek you versus assault rifle with a deagle.
Yeah.
I was like, yeah, maybe this will work out.
Maybe.
I wasn't quite sure.
When did he die? Did you kill him?
No, he just ran away.
Yeah.
I was going to because I thought it was you breaking the door. So I ran around, shot him with the deagle, and then he ran away and said, mommy. He, like, literally typed mommy in the chat.
That's hilarious. I'm gonna say good for him.
You're hilarious. Good for him I didn't kill him.
10 seconds.
Mute, huh? You think you're clever going mute.
I am clever going mute.
Op 4 has failed to find the biohazard container. Jammer ready to activate.
I get to hear him dicking around too. It's really funny.
Op 4 found the biohazard container.
You're such a dickhead.
You will be detected if you remain in this area. You have been spotted by hostiles. Fall back.
Oh, I got a few shots off, though. I got a few shots off. It wasn't a complete failure. It was
Op 4 is securing the container. They've ceased attempting to secure the container. All friendlies were eliminated.
I guess so. I want to see how he died. Just threw himself in front of you. You see him wiggling? He's just like wiggling around.
He's just wiggling around and he got shot.
What a fucking weirdo. I love that guy.
Alright, you want to go again on a different map?
Yeah, let's do that.
Alright. What map do you want?
What are the ones the biker club?
Oh, the clubhouse?
Yeah.
Oh, I burped.
That's what I heard.
Alright, then we have to go set it up.
Okay, I gotta kick that guy too.
Alright, let me go set that up right now.
It's funny that it, like, had someone join the game. That's like,
and he was just dicking around. He's like, yes.
Yeah, he's like, I know. I accept that. And then that's it.
Let me change the playlist right quick. All right, so you wanted Clubhouse?
Yeah, let's do that. Yeah, and fuck. So, right. Siege, your favorite game ever? Huh?
Now, I don't know about that. In amounts of pure hourage, it would be Grand Theft Auto. I've got, like, just under 1,000 hours in that game.
Jesus.
Yeah, I have, like, 900-something hours in Grand Theft Auto 5.
See, I liked that game right up until they, like, I couldn't do a heist with anyone, because anytime they would matchmake me with someone, they were playing, like, a single-player game. They didn't, like, they weren't terribly interested in, like, oh, no, he's here again. He just got back in. And that's just it, I guess. He's just here forever. It's pretty funny. I'm gonna say Warehouse.
He just realized who it was. He was like, oh, it's you two.
We're like the only ones doing this. It's just like, well, good. I mean, I can't wait to shoot him in the face as soon as we get in. It's gonna be, it's, at least I'm killing somebody. Biohazard container.
Yeah, because you damn sure ain't killing me much.
Killed you once, and it felt pretty good.
He's not really good at the whole spelling thing.
That's fine.
5 seconds before insertion. Biohazard container location unknown. Find the biohazard container. Eyes on hostile.
I already mopped him up. You could know where I am, or you could know where I am. It's like, what?
I potatoed there. I wasn't expecting you on the stairs.
I was like, oh my god.
I potatoed so much right there. I aimed like a foot to the left or the right.
That was the best kill I've ever had. That was...
I aimed like a foot to the right of you, so I was like, crap. And seeing as the SMG only has like 17 bullets in a magazine.
Oh, Jesus. Every single time with this? Every single
excuses. Excuses.
That's the worst excuse ever. This gun sucks. This is like, no, that's like fucking Halo 3. Like, I only have the Needler.
No, I'm saying my aim sucked there.
I'm going to just like, go ahead and secure the room.
We need to protect the biohazard. I said my aim sucked there. Come on, I'm giving you this one.
Well, he's locking himself in the room.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, then I have to come find him again.
Yeah.
God damn it. Master bedroom, sounds like.
10 seconds. Jammer ready to activate.
Going mute? Okay.
5 seconds to insertion. Biohazard container location unknown. Keep it secure.
I didn't. Oh, crap. This is not the character for this. Droid jammer. Remember I want a character just to be a butthead.
Just remember that the goal here is to kill each other, and definitely to kill that guy. So. This is fucking. It's hard to tell what's going on because he's like making noise for himself or something. Did he die?
No. I know he's in the bathroom though.
You gonna get to work though, bro? And come take care of business? Do you take prisoners?
Doorway secure. Op 4 has found the biohazard container.
Hi, drone. Hi. Did you just kill him?
No, but I'm out of ammo for my primary.
That's nice. What are you even doing?
I don't know at this point in time.
Come on, let's finish this up. Let's do this.
So we will. Calm down.
I am calm. Jeez, get good, bro.
Securing the biohazard container. Intervene immediately.
Come on.
Stop the hostiles from securing the container.
That's cheating. We already discovered that was cheating. The same place that I killed you last time.
All friendlies have been neutralized.
Yeah, but I did it with a pistol. Bet you that's embarrassing.
Anyways, guys, please like, comment, subscribe, and please check out this guy's channel. What the fuck is your channel?
Conflicted Gaming.
Yeah, go check out Conflicted Gaming for his videos. He does all of this kind of stuff. Only you
mine,
know, like,
my channel is better though.
Yeah, his channel is far superior. So, anyways, bye guys. Bye.